Hi, my name is Chase.
And my name is Elena, and we're going to give you a general overview of D12 version 10.1 and its new features. First, let's look at how to access your courses. There are two ways. At the top, you will see a drop-down button. Once clicked, you will see a list of the courses that you have access to. The other way would be to scroll down and use the Courses widget and select your desired class from the list. Above the Courses widget is the News widget. That will give you any news related to D2L. Next, let's look at the settings. In the very top right corner, you will see your name as well as a drop-down arrow. Clicking the arrow will reveal settings that you can change. This is also where you would log out of D2L. You will also see a notifications link under this drop-down menu. By clicking on this, you can select your D2L notification settings. Here you can see what notifications you would like pushed to your email or mobile phone. After entering the information, just click Save on the bottom. Now let's go back to Chase to look at content.
Next, we're going to look at content and some major changes that have been made to it. First, the look and feel has been changed to be more pleasing for a user. Another nice feature that has been added is that items will be checked off once you complete them. And if you haven't completed them yet, they'll just be a gray bullet point here. You'll also notice a progress bar at the top, letting you know how close you are to completion of all topics within a course. A new option in the drop-down menu next to a specific content item called Binder has been added. This external application will allow you to push and pull files to it from D2L, and it's very simple. Now, moving on to the discussion changes, again, the look and feel has been altered to be more useful for the students, and the HTML text editor interface has had some minor changes to it. Now, moving to the Dropbox, you're going to notice the final change, which is a new column that has the due date, and this will just list the due date for a specific assignment. So this was just a general overview of the new features that have been added to D12 version 10.1. For more detailed information and in-depth analysis of these features, please watch the rest of our videos.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you.